Hi, I'm Datin Dr. Ong. When it comes to cholesterol, one number matters most, LDL-C, or low-density lipoprotein cholesterol. This is the type of cholesterol that builds up in your arteries, increasing your risk of heart attack and stroke. But how low should your LDL-C be? For most people, we aim for below 2.6 millimoles per liter. If you have had a heart attack, stroke, or have diabetes or other risk factors, your target may be even lower, below 1.8 or even 1.4 in very high risk cases. Why so low? Because research shows that the lower the LDL means lower risk. In fact, every 1 millimole per liter drop in LDL-C can reduce your risk of cardiovascular events by 20%. There is no known lower limit where LDL-C becomes harmful. In fact, locally, we have seen people admitted to hospital for heart disease with an average of just 3.3 to 3.5 millimoles per liter of LDL-C. So, if your doctor recommends going lower, it's because the evidence supports it. The key is to know your number, understand your target, and work with your doctor to get there, whether through lifestyle changes, medication, or both. Lower LDL-C isn't just a number. It's a powerful way to protect your heart and your future. Remember, cholesterol strikes silently. Talk to your doctor now.